It's different. This shit.
I feel like I'm that toxic ex. I'm like, I'm gonna make a video, I'm gonna be consistent, and then I'm out. But I didn't let a month go by at this time. And I always look like a mess every time I'm on here, so I'm just doing a little intro and I'm about to do a wash day. I should actually do an updated facial routine. My face is actually getting a lot better, but I am going to do a retwist and an update in where I'm at right now. I'm not sure. I always make these decisions and then I change my mind, but I thought of taking my lock extensions out when I reach my 2-year mark, and then I'm probably gonna sell them. So if somebody want them, let me know. JK, or am I? You never know. Let me know. Ignore my nails. It's a lot going on right now. But I'm gonna be doing a retwist video and a washing video. I'll probably separate the two because they're obviously gonna take a long time. You guys are so loyal. Like, I feel so bad not recording, but it's not that I'm being lazy. I literally don't have a place to record like that because people are not going to be quiet all the time for me. I'm in a different city now, so I can record, and this is where I left my ring light anyways. Right now, I'm loving my locks. I love how they're starting to be natural. And y'all remember when I dyed my locks black? I use permanent dye, and my brown ends are starting to show. And I don't like that because, I guess, but I mean, it'll be easier for me to see my natural hair. Whether I decide to cut my locks and comb them out or just cut the extension part off and sell those, let me know, because I got good energy, so I would want to buy my lock extensions if I was y'all, to be honest. Not even for my money, but for the energy, you feel me? I think now that they're relaxing more, they're starting to lay down more. They're still a little stiff how they if I don't know how to explain it, you know what I'm saying? But I just have to keep washing it and, you know, keep moisturizing it. And I do need to take care of my real hair, because I'm not gonna lie, I've been slacking kind of with just taking care of my hair. Like, I was oiling my scalp, just, you know, when it was my hair. But now I'm like, okay, I'm at the length that I want, so, you know. But it's only been a couple months. It's not like I let my hair go for a whole year, so. And I just gotta figure it out. Like, if I can't have a place to record, I'll record a video in my car, because I've done it before for you guys. So thank you guys so much for supporting me. And it's like, every time I disappear, I get 100 subscribers. You guys really support me, and I really appreciate that. I'm really almost at 1K subscribers, and hopefully I can get to 2 and get monetized and all that good stuff. I really appreciate you guys, and please give me more videos. Give me more video ideas so I can keep dropping stuff consistently for y'all, because even if I don't have a place to record, I just gotta get on top of it. But I really appreciate you guys for still subscribing and commenting on my videos, even when I'm not posting consistently. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Tune in. Really heavy, so I like to wash my hair outside of the sink or shower and suds up. Thank you.
myself. Yeah, hanging from the bed, I'm with a rope. Yeah, I've been trying to cope, I'm getting weak. I love smoking weed.
I hate advice.
I know some niggas that talk good. The wise man from a long line of bitch made and bridesmaid. You never had nothing but fucking dreams. You just caught up in the hype. The fashion is so it seems the limelight. I know that I rhyme tight. No need for your 2 cents and burning your blueprints. These people think I really give a fuck about the shit they give a fuck about. Just need a moment of silence. Just close your fucking mouth. Infatuated with violence, gun in my fucking mouth. So you don't know that I'm serious, know what I'm talking about. Like, you got punchlines for days. I take a drag of the square, I feel ages bit dangerous with the verbal abyss. It's reflecting my perspective, fear, goggling fear. Role model so hollow, shadow adolescence in the gabble of them bitches. These niggas is fake, they popping shot. These niggas is popping shot. Fine at the shine, beat me up in a prime spot. No crying till I'm in the pine box. I got the bitches hitting Mikey like what they at. Probably fucking on the rear, probably in the probably plotting on the meal, staying well paid. Bitch, don't run your mouth, we don't play that. Do now I came, I saw you, I conquered. I shot you down, now y'all bang, bang, blanco. What you do now, oh, bitch, as rappers, bitch. I shot you down, no sensitive niggas. I shot you down, no dickhead rappers. I shot you down, no hype these pussies. What you do now? Now I came, I saw, I conquered. I shot you down, now your brain don't have no conscience. What you do now?
You selling or you buy, nigga? Get rich or die trying.
Yeah, yeah, you on the stove.
I had the choppers and the color. Just a young nigga trying to get some money. I had a little bucket. Yeah, I rolled it like a fish. Yeah, I spun my little ears on that bullet. Tell me who you trusting. Look, I got my faith in God, cause these clown ass niggas
all are busters. These niggas not Jesus. They ain't gon' die for you.
Shooters on the wing when I'm riding through. And if niggas out of bounds, they gon' try to shoot. Killing is the hobby. East side niggas, yeah, we known for catching bodies. I used to have a deuce five riding on the trolley. On my way to school, like, damn, nigga, try me. Look.
Okay, so now while we waiting for my hair to dry, I'm gonna probably blow dry it. As you can see, happy late 7th birthday to Sylvia Demo. Okay, like, shout out to Isaiah Rashad. I just hope he gets blessings on top of blessings, you feel me? Like, he's so wholesome. His Twitter is so amazing. Like, he is an amazing person, you know what I'm saying? And he's gonna find if you ask me. Okay, but I did some well, most of my hair, not most of it, but I just did whatever showing, or if something's like ridiculously, like it needs to be retwisted, I retwisted it, but I'm not getting every single lock because what do I look like?
Hours, but couldn't shake them a red light. Making out an hour, I'm leaning towards my AK. Moms think I'm vicious, don't want me around the kitchen. Nigga, I learned the mission. See, I'm from a fiend, scratch that itch. I'm a collider when I'm from a fiend. Fix that fix, and not a bottle. When that little nigga that missed that bottle gon' catch a hollow. I maybe even told him, yeah, I wrote. See, the set don't make too many niggas rich that I know. Leave the gate, but ain't sell dope. I bet on the phone. Seeing money on ground, my eyes go to the phone. I got my goose on my toes. See, fan, get it and go. Why I see more in the lake? It's the January, you're great. Get a taste of the stank, so see, I'm just trying to eat it. With a freak of the week, I just wanna hit him and leave him, dog. They yours for the key. Yeah, I'm gonna
get his sunglasses, I'll spread on their teeth. Can't keep being lit on. Oh, you need the money, you gon' survive. Every night, every day.